go follow the Twitch stream live right now. Go watch.